Hello teachers, hello everybody. Today, we're going to solve multiplication equations using my spinner cups.
Okay, first equation, 9 times 8.
Nine times 8 equals 72.
All right, next is 8 times 6.
8 times 6 equals 48.
Great. Next is 7 times 5.
7 times 5 equals 35.
Next is 9 times 6.
9 times 6 equals 54.
And the last is 8 times 7.
8 times 7 equals 56.
All right, great job.
Bye, everybody.